With most mainstream cruise lines, it's pretty common for a cruise ship to have at least a third of its cabins inside the ship without any windows. That can often mean thousands of inside cabins on the big ships, but I've just disembarked a luxury cruise where I had one of only 23 inside cabins on the entire ship.